All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to day 23 of training. Today's session is going to be hangboarding. We're going to work on our one-arm hangs, and then we get to just kind of fool around in some boulders, do whatever I want to do, really. I was supposed to go outside this morning, but that didn't end up happening. Just kind of, you know, been busy. It is getting to be around the Christmas time, so lots of family stuff got to do, but that's all right, you know? Oh. Ouch. Okay, so that was four sets of one-arm hangs for 7 seconds on the 18 mil, not the 20 mil. yeah, that felt pretty hard, but we're getting into a block where we're actually really trying to train our one-arm hangs and try to get down to just 0 pounds on 20 mil. Yeah, feeling pretty good, honestly. The 10 pounds is feeling kind of chill up until the last set. I started slipping on the third set, so I decided to go up to 15 pounds. But otherwise, really great set, or really great workout. So yeah, let's just get right into climbing now. I think the first thing I'm gonna do is try to repeat a lot of the harder boulders in the gym. And if we do all of that, we're just going to make up some stuff, you know, try to create something hard. All right, let's get to it. All right, I think we're gonna start off with my favorite climb in the gym, this Tan VA. I really, really like the moves on it, so just get it done. Oh, man. Yes. Oh. Okay, sweet. Really glad I did that one. I love that climb. It's so fun. I might try another hard one, but I just found out that one of my friends is coming, so we're gonna play some add-on, or hopefully play some add-on. So I might get to record that. Okay, now we're gonna do this Tan B7. I've done it a lot, but I think I wanna try to do it statically. Just like lock off and reach, which would be pretty cool. And just try it. Oh, what did I dive on? Oh shit. I decided not to do it static because my fingers are tired. Okay, we're gonna do this tan V7V8 that I did in the last video. Yeah. Honestly, it's probably a good practice because I need to dial the moves anyways. So let's just get it done. Oh, I dry fire. Oh, okay. I'll get it next attempt though. Oh. Okay, sweet. Glad I got that one done. Felt pretty chill today, so that's good. I think next we're gonna do the dark green V8. Nice. Got it with the day flash. I have done that one previously, so it is a repeat, but glad I did that one first try of the day. Now let's do something else hard. All right, next up we got this gray V67. It's probably the next like down in terms of hardest in the gym. Let's get it done. Oh, we got the day flash. Whew. Okay, sweet. We got one more V7, and we're all done with the V7s. All right, let's do this pink one now. Thank you. Okay, sweet. We got one more V7. Actually lied before. We have this gray one. It's not that hard though. Okay, you tell me the gray one. Okay, tell me this gray one. I also forgot there's another green V7, but they're honestly not that hard, so we should get them done quick. Dude, that's everything V7 and up. Guess we gotta do some V6s. Okay, let's do this yellow V6, and then we have one more V6, and that's all, everything from V6 and up. So, we're getting close. Okay, let's do this pink V5, V6 now. Oh, so pumpy. Your long break after that. Sweet. Getting pumped. I'm gonna be too pumped to play add-on if I keep going. Thank you. So another five. I think we have like two or three more. All right, we're starting to add on. Let's go. Come on. There you go. But that's how it goes. Going after hers. Come on, Matt. Come on. There you go, man. I'm ready to show no mercy. I said I'm ready to show no mercy. Yeah. Come on. Come on. All right, now you choose. Oh, sick. The pink. Yeah, that one. And then the closest. Yeah, there you go. Then the yellow rail. Go for it. Yeah, man. Oh, for sure. All right, come on, Grant. Do something cool. Yeah, absolutely. It's sharp, but like, really dig in on it. Come on.
Nice.
10.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh, right hand.
Where's he going? Where's he going?
He's going to the pocket.
Oh, what? What?
Right hand, your life.
All right, come on. Oh, yeah. That sucks, but.
Ooh. Maybe I got this.
All right, come on.
We won a game.
You won a game, but I was on your team.
No, Matt, don't do it.
Come on, Matt.
Resist it.
Come on.
No. Does anyone not want to be posted on YouTube?
I don't care.
Okay, cool.
I would feel honored to be on your YouTube channel. I gotta follow you.
All 600 subscribers.
That's kind of a lot, dude. Come on.
You gotta set yourself up better.
The music went down, and then we heard that. Come on, dude. The first 100.
What? Right there.
How?
What the fuck?
You're still in.
What the fuck?
Oh my.
Tan jug.
Come on. Go for it.
Go for it. Send it.
Come on.
Send it.
Come on.
Actually, no, I can probably go for it.
Yeah, for sure. It's a super good jug. Come on, Matt. Ooh.
I'm out.
Come on, Grant.
Did y'all mind doing something for the TikTok?
I don't think we mind. Okay. Yeah.
Would you mind doing something for the TikTok? All you have.
Yeah, man. Come on. What are you doing?
Like, as if you're playing tag.
No. You are not sta-
I can't tag that. There's that no way I'm jumping for you.
Ooh. There you go. Come on, Matt. Lime green jug. Ooh. We'll see about that. Yeah, you can go again. How about we make a rule? If you fall on one of the first two moves, you can go again.
Yeah. Yeah, you have the disadvantage with that toe.
You're also short.
Yeah, dude, come on. You got it. No. Oh. I need to jump higher, but I'm afraid of my leg.
Come on, Matt. Come on.
Insanity.
It's not bad if you get like a really good high foot.
See what I'm saying?
Come on. Ooh. A crimp. Come on. Come on, Matt. Yeah. Jump.
Oh, yeah.
All right, come on.
Channing's girl. Guys, nobody gets to use that whole thing.
All right, come on. Jump. It's a jug.
No, I missed it. I was short. I should have been right, but I was like, I'm going to do that.
Okay, I think I'm overcooking it a little bit. All right, come on. Matt, you can do this move. Go for it. Come on. Yes, Matt. Come on. Hell yeah. Lime green. No. Oh, no. No. Not that one. The higher one. That's a jug. There you go. If you could hold that, I swear to God. Slippers on overhang. No. Fuck. Oh, fuck, I couldn't reach anything. I was getting pumped. Everything felt really hard. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Yeah, Matt. Let's go, dude. Oh, yeah. Nice. No, I'm getting pumped. Come on. Come on, Matt. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Just a little bit. Slip. No. Previously,
oh, that's shit up.
Matt, I hate you.
Come on, dude, you got this. You got these in new style, come on. Nice, come on.
All right, what's up guys, welcome to the end of the video. Really, really good session today. It was just a lot of fun. Felt strong on the hangboard, did a whole bunch of problems, did almost everything from V5 and up in the gym, which is pretty cool. We only have up to like V8, so no like really, really hard stuff, but it was still a really fun session. And the games of Adam I played were really fun as well. Yeah, excited to show you guys that. I just finished working out and I'm about to go to my girlfriend's house. So just gonna keep it short and sweet, I guess. Next session is board climbing session on Thursday. And then Saturday will be the power nerd session with a little bit of board climbing. So yeah, got some pretty fun stuff coming up. Should be great. Yeah, I think that's about it. I'll see you guys on Thursday.